President Trump announced today that he is sending hundreds more federal agents to Chicago, Kansas City, and Albuquerque, New Mexico, to fight violent crime. They will be drawn from the FBI, the U.S. Marshals, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms, and from the Department of Homeland Security. Local police will also receive millions of dollars in federal aid to hire more officers. In Chicago, Democratic Mayor Lori Lightfoot angrily dismissed the president's announcement as a political stunt.